We are in Rankin, Texas, on probably the largest wind project going on in the U.S. this year. This is the toughest project I've ever been on, truthfully. It's a really large, complex project.
So the High Lonesome Wind Project consists of 164 turbines, and the project is spread out over 20 miles from the north to the south. At peak construction, we had approximately 700 personnel on site.
I'm with these guys more than I can even think. We just come together as a big family here.
Yeah, that's one of the number one things. I mean, if we didn't have good teamwork, a project on this scale wouldn't be possible.
I tell people this all the time, and I'm not saying this just because I'm here, but Enel's probably the greatest company I've ever worked for. I've been on six different teams now with Enel, and can honestly say I've never met anybody that I dislike. We're constantly trying to bring new technology to the front and really helps us out in the field be more efficient.
My favorite part of the projects are when the turbines are going up, because that's when you can actually see everything taking place.
This project right here you'll remember for the rest of your life.
I think this will definitely be one of the top projects that I'll look back on and say, you know, that was challenging but worth it.